Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to connect your iPad screen to your Samsung Smart TV screen. Okay, as you can see on the table now, I have the iPad Pro, the USB Type-C convert to HDMI adapter, and the HDMI cable. And now we are going to test it via the iPad Pro can display through HDMI adapter to the Samsung Smart TV or not. Okay, now let's begin. Okay, first of all, I connect the adapter to the iPad. And then you will see the light is so on adapter. After that, I connect the HDMI to the TV HDMI. Okay, and you will find your TV HDMI on the back of the TV and just connect on it. Okay, and this time I'm going to connect the adapter to the HDMI from the TV. External display. Okay, and then you need to press source. Okay, after that you will see the HDMI tool here. Select on it and select. Okay, now you see your iPad screen display on the TV screen. Okay, and if you put it to rotation like this, you will see the full display on the TV screen. Okay, now I want to test. We play the YouTube video and will the music come from the TV speaker or will the music still playing on the iPad speaker? Okay, now let's try. And here is the some music that's non-copyright on the YouTube app. So I just play this one. So we cannot control anything through this remote, we just only can control the volume control. So the volume is come from the TV speaker and there's no sound at all come from the iPad. And now let's try to lock the iPad screen and what will display on the TV screen. Okay, it shows nothing. When I press it, it display okay. So what display on your iPad will display exactly the same on the TV screen. But you can see some scrub on here. You cannot see the battery percentage or anything. Okay, so that's it. That is all for today video of how you can connect the iPad screen to your Samsung Smart TV screen. And if you want to disconnect the HDMI from your TV screen, so do not take out direct from your TV. Just first of all, press the source again on your remote control here. Okay, you will find the word source here and then press it and go to back to the TV. Okay, and after that, just disconnect from the HDMI connection and take it out. Okay, and that's it. That is all for today video of the connection between the iPad screen to your Samsung Smart TV screen. And please take note that all the functions and the settings in this video are the built-in inside this Samsung Smart TV and this iPad Pro. And now, thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.